don't know if you guys can hear me. So, yeah, I'm probably not going to talk through most of this. Because this is a test. I'm starting to use Venmo. No sponsor, by the way, if you can hear me. I'm starting to use Venmo to record my Roblox videos. Just so there's less lag. Yeah, this is going to be book three, so I am going to be focusing on it more. I do believe I have all of the... Never mind, I do not have all this stuff. I'm just gonna drop that because... So the thing I kind of hate about InterCity, guys, is that it's, like, random, kind of. You can't really add accessories, which I know that's coming eventually, and I'm not trying to hate on Mintune for not adding it sooner. I'm just saying. I really want more clothes to come, or being able to customize your eyes when you become infected. And also just adding to it, just by itself, just adding to it would be awesome. I want to get level 25, but in this video, depending on what level I'm on, we're probably going to get level 10, just because I am only level 7. Actually, you know, real quick. No, buy some of these. Use up the rest of my water and food that I just bought, and then I'll show you what I think my character might look when he's infected. Because remember, I can't remember what it was last time. Thank you. down. Food, and then I'm going for my food and water, and then I think we will be good.
Bedtime, dude.
Alright, let me collect my stuff real quick.